Vishwam Jai Stiti Guru Hu Guru Vishwam Nato Vano Yasti Tasmai Sri Guru Vedana. This whole universe exists in the teacher, the guru, the life teacher. For us, Ready Available Mahaswami, it exists in him. Guru Majjai Sthitito Vishwam, the entire universe, that means the entire knowledge of the universe exists in the guru. The beauty in the next sentence, Guru Majjai Sthitito Vishwam, Vishwamajjai Sthitito Guru. What a beautiful sentence, the second sentence is. You take any Vishya, you will find a teacher available to you. Go to the teacher. There is a teacher available or not? Yes or no?
Yes.
Thanks. Because that is very attached profession, you could give you to response to that. Many of them who don't go to teachers at all and who only eat, they will not give any response. There is a teacher. The bus operator. The driver. It's a teacher. What you cannot do, he does it. You sit in the aircraft, the pilot is a teacher. The auto driver is a teacher. Unless Gandhiji is taken over by Narendra Modi ji, you will not even remember that our responsibility is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. We were only leaving it for BBM to do it. So unfortunate, isn't it? Why? Because we suddenly, as a guru, missed in us the Vishaya. Vishaya for Jnana is what? Is filling the content with proper, container with proper content. So when we take such universal subject, then we realize, yes, What for I am born? Why am I here? Where do I go from here? So it reminds me, because you sang a Hindi song in the morning, I will also sing. Dhaniya se jane wale jane chale jate hai kahan. Jani hai wo kon nagariya jaake phir nahi aate. Dilek bande. We all will depart one day. We will not return back as Acharya Ajit and as your name is, but you will return back for further evolving in a new infrastructure. Your name may be different this time. Your parents may be different. Because every stage you seek today for yourself, for your container, your infrastructure will also evolve and give you a quality container. See, just think about this place. How beautiful it is. We made it a temple or not? Many of you are not sure. It was a temple. It is a temple. It will remain a temple because we Indians call Vidyalaya. Vidya plus Alaya. We never said it is a school. How evolved were those great teachers who called it a temple of learning? They never said this is a school. Where the same repeated story is told for generations together. What is that story? Ba ba black sheep. I don't find any black sheep here. When we start evolving, when our soul gets the better content impressed on it, then the infrastructure of the body changes, then Shankaracharya's word comes
through aneka janma samprapta karma bandhan gaadine. 30 years a man lives, Shankaracharya. Only 30 years. When did he learn? When did he travel? How did he establish from Kandy to everywhere that great five meter, which is 2,500 years old, 3,000 years old? What a marvelous intellect he was having, so that the infrastructure given to him was equally justified. That is why Kabir says it is not sufficient to wear a kashaya. Kya fayda agar aapne kuch vastra laga liya apne shareer mein, it will not make you a noble soul, because it is all connected to the container, not to the container, not to the decoration of the container. How nicely you have decorated yourself while coming to school, it does not matter. What it matters is what you delivered in the classroom. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
You will get more respect from the students than you will get more increments from the dynamic director, sir, and principal, madam. What is correlated? As long as you look at your dress, your attire, yourself, you are not being liked by anybody. The moment the content from you spreads over and creates more and more beautiful content around you, the whole universe stands with you. The whole universe stands with you. Everybody comes and says, no, she is good. She's a very simple teacher. She created extraordinary students. She made those ordinary students extraordinary. She is brilliant. She is great. Don't hear when somebody says you are great. That time definitely closes things. Most dangerous thing in this world is self-glorification, accepting that I am great. But when you can accept I am great, when I, that is your soul, and the universal soul, Paramatma and the Atma became one, when you use the word I, nobody will feel bad. Because they easily know that he has come out of that process of evolution and his body is no more important to him. His knowledge is more important to him. So always in our metaphor, what we say in Indian, that it is your knowledge that matters more to deal with any issue of life. I being a person who is blessed by great teachers, today walking you always need a company, and company is distinct. Dependence, company makes you dependent. You are born independent, not dependent. When you are independently born, why are you creating a company for yourself? Have a company as good as you get in a taxi and forget the taxi after paying the bill. Why do you borrow everybody's luggage into your shoulder and carry everywhere? That is not your work. A teacher's work is to be like 110% like a taxi driver. Passengers chale, utar gaye, hame kya matlab hai, paise le liye, khatam baat. Teachers remain as a teacher in the same classroom. Maybe for, he will be the best man to tell you 52 years is not a small time. Who spent time in the classroom even today, he walks in to teach. What is that happens inside? Something happens. Because whatever is overflow has to be given back. So when you start, the student changes, isn't it? Your passion has no authority to change. I'm emphasizing on this word. Please understand, you cannot change your passion. Students will keep changing, and new academic year today, new students will be added again. You can never have the same student. In your life, you can never catch the same water which was flowing in the river again. Once it has flowed out, it has flowed out. You are transiting. You are continuously evolving.
So why I say I'm blessed? Because I'm born in Bengal. I use the same metaphor for people in Kerala also. But born in India itself is great. Because every place has got its own beauty, its own source of giving knowledge to all of us. He has not done any schooling, sir. He was not having any doctorate. He has nothing with him, but still the world thought he deserves a Nobel Prize. Can you tell me what was his qualification to get that? I can tell you, Principal Madam will not employ Rabindranath Tagore if he walks in today and says, I am Rabindranath Tagore. She says, produce me the degree. Our policy says, produce the degree. Because we control ourselves by our own restrictions. Because the body is a limited edition. But we break the rules. And whoever has broken the rule, they have become from ordinary to extraordinary. This I have seen in many great teachers. One of them is Rabindranath Tagore, who established Shanti Niketan. See the similarity. Two spiritual people established schools, institutions, colleges. Why? Because inside whatever they had, they always wanted to pour it out. So the passion of teaching is very important. I go back to my Newton's theory. Scientifically, I told you, humans can discover, but cannot understand that it's only a discovery as a temporary addition can be replaced by another discovery tomorrow. How many discoveries of yesteryears have been today overtaken by new discoveries? But Indian rishis, the great scientists, the great teachers, who never made anything other than teaching as the most important factor, because they were always learners. So what they want is, opposite and equal, there will be no reaction. They said, opposite and equal, there will be no reaction, it will be many more time reaction. Look at this beauty of understanding. Opposite and equal is scientific. Spiritual science says, it is many more time reaction. I give you a proof. I can ask you a question also, but I can give you another way, that proof also. Virat Kohli, somebody was telling, playing a cricket match. That is now IPL is going on, he's playing with the Royal Challenger, he presents. When he is out, whoever is watching IPL, how he feels? How you feel at that time? Why are you reacting when he is out, only the opposite team should react, isn't it? I want to know why you react. No, it isn't any more time of feeling spreading. The action has got many more time reaction. The father died, the whole family beat, the relatives beat, the friends beat. Why should only wife should be? If somebody is given Padma Shri or a national award, everybody claps and everybody sends messages, congratulations. Absolutely superb, you did the great thing. Why do you do that? Feelings. Many more kind reactions. We are connected. We are connected. We are connected by one satellite called God. Spiritualism says God is alone. He is alone. Aklachar. What he teaches us? Aklachar. God says, I am with you. When you separate yourself as an individual body and then start praying me, would you pray me? Why are you not connected with me? Why don't you take me with you? Always keep with you. Today you have come to a learning here. You say, Ishwara Arpanasu. After the session is over, Ishwara Arpanasu. Cooking is done for Lord Krishna to eat, the taste will be different. Venkata Swami Laddu is very beautiful, very tasty. The Ayyappa Swami Prasadam is very tasty. Why you cannot create it? Oh, because you prepare it for your people to get the claps and glorification. Excellent cooking has been done. Husband is compelled to say that. But a guest will say, नहीं मेरे को पसंद नहीं क्योंकि बहुत अच्छा है भाभी को भी ये पसंद है ठीक है. Husband will say, बेचारा माता क्या लगता है. Anything that we do as a teacher, it has something to do with everything that we wanted our nation to do. Our students are the pillars of this great nation. A teacher is someone who makes difference in the life of a student. A teacher need not be brilliant. A teacher need not have all comforts of life. A teacher need not be rich. A teacher need not be handsome. A teacher need not be glamorous. A teacher only need to be passionate towards teaching. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
A lot of improvement came from the left now. Thank you very much. But that is why a teacher is someone who makes difference in the life of a student. A teacher needs to be the one who touches the heart, who touches the life of the student. Once you touch, you know why these five sense organs are given? One of them is to touch. You know, that touch is a class. When you touch with your both hands the feet of your mother, when you kiss the forehead of your child, it's all touch. Dead body cannot do it. A life body, that means the Atma is making you do these things so that you enjoy the beautiful creation of the universe. These sense organs are superb products because this is the extension of human intellect. It draws through a process knowledge, keeps it inside. It has a dustbin also. It excretes the bad things and keeps the good again to deliver it. This is your central processing unit, CPU. Your mouse, your cursor, all is available in the sense organs. How do you get it? No other personality in the world can influence so profoundly a human life as a teacher does. No one. No one, I tell you, after a given point, you will always, always, always pat at your back and say, yes, my student did it. My son did it. Not much interested. Son anyhow will do it. Because you want him to do it. Whether he likes it or not, you want him to do it. What do you want him to do it? What you like to do it. It is a very, very noble work. When you confine it, you narrow it down to your son. Your daughter. Is it right? How narrow-minded you are. Not you, all of us. How narrow-minded we are, you know? We ask our daughters, kahan jayegi, kisne phone kiya, kyun kiya? We never ask our son. The root cause of all the problem in the country is the son. All the incident that is happening is created by males. Bhajan Govinda. Do you remember that bhajan? I think somebody will be singing also. The meaning of Bhajan Govinda, if you go through that,
Again, hats off to the great scholar.
What is there in his body to keep observing it and enjoying out of it?
It is nothing but came from the dust, it will go back to the dust.
If the boy was properly informed, the society would have not become like this. So as a teacher, you cannot say the country is going wrong. You don't have a right.
Yes, policeman can say that.
Yes, a goon on the street can say,
not you and me.
He is the one who should be a role model, not damager.
So the motivation should come within you.
That I, as a teacher, would love to see my students, all my students, all students of the country, all students of the universe, to be extraordinary, brilliant. How it will be possible?
Only it will be possible if you
come out of that limited edition of your body. That my son, my daughter, my family, when did Indians teach you my family? They taught you Vasudeva the Kutumbakam, is it not? We give so many lectures and speeches, nothing will follow in our personal life. Amiginatra hi gaye sarahase uska pata kya par gaye kuch log chhod pairo ki nishan. I keep on telling this to one lecture after another, but I think I might have spoken 1,000 times in this one paragraph, this one poem. Anginatala hi kare, many have walked through this path. Par gaye kuch log chhod pairon ke nishan, few have left the footprints. Pustakon mein hai nahi, chhapi gayi iski kahani. Arth iska khol panthi, panth ki kach. Oh dear, please understand that there is no history written about that footprint which made a great scholar in Shankaracharya, the great scholar in Aryabhatta, the great scholar in Parashara, the great scholar in Varahamihira. You know, they are all great scientists. One talked about astronomy, one talked about the Bhugarbha Shastra. They became irrelevant to us because we became irrelevant to our own self. A teacher, when he is irrelevant to himself, then he is irrelevant to the subject itself. The catch is learning. The catch is, the more you learn, then the content will be going inside you, overflow to others. 30 years it is overflowed, left the body. His teaching is still on. People like us keep on carrying on and carrying on and carrying on. Narendra Nath became Vivekananda, left at 39 years, we are still carrying on Vivekananda and Vivekananda and Vivekananda and Vivekananda. Unless you have the Viveka, there will be no Ananda. The Ananda comes from Viveka, and Viveka comes from knowledge, that is Jnana. Tat viti pranipateya pariprasthena sevaya. You take whichever book of our spiritual language, you will find we have always been talking about the ability of a student to question with humbleness to his teacher. Not with testing the teacher. So can I ask you a question? Just to embarrass yourself, if you ask me a question, I will be further embarrassed. That is not learning. If your student is asking you a question which you at that moment don't know, accept it. And tell him, son, you are very intelligent. I really appreciate you what you said. But I'll get back to you. I think I have forgotten. I may not be able to tell you right now. Give me a time. I'll tomorrow come and study and come back. Never, never become resistant to protect your honor of the physical infrastructure. The more you keep the honor of the physical infrastructure, the more you will be undermining yourself. A popular teacher becomes a role model. He's sitting here. Sir, 60 years age.
I did not retire.
No, at that time, official government. 62.
So they said 62 retired. I told you, whatever the physical body makes as policy as a discovery is useless. 75 years and still batting for another 25 years. What is that makes him bat? I saw him like a young child when he was in USA with your students. All the picture reveals care, love, affection. This is what you are a teacher, you give. You don't teach A plus B whole square. Please, just don't get confused that if you teach Baba magic, the child is repeating it and is learning. Absolutely, you are making an idiot out of him. One and a half year child, my grandchild today, she does all these things because internet is teaching that. She has already started twinkle, whenever she sees rain, she is not able to go to play, she is rain, go away, Papa come and take me for play. I like the discovery, Papa come and take me for play. Why we are not able to innovate? Because our content is very weak. Who told you that you cannot suggest a curriculum for teaching? Who told you? Please write it. At the end of every tunnel, there is a light. At the end of every tunnel, there is a light. If something has come in your mind, it's a divine thing. Never take the negative thing and run behind it. Take the positive thing and put it in the world. It will bounce. It will start doing its work. Love and affection should be your tools for teaching.